According to the Elgon police spokesperson, Taitika Rogers, the accident involved a speeding Tata truck. Registration number UBJ994J that carried pupils of Nakupa Primary School, whose driver lost control and it overturned several times, injuring 117 pupils who were on board. Thomas Waminai, a primary 6 pupil, died on spot, and several others were rushed to Mbale Regional Referral Hospital in critical condition.
The pupil, one called Thomas Waminai, 15 years old, he was also on board in a truck that was transporting more than 100 pupils of Nakupa Primary School in Manafa. It's alleged that he was coming from one of the music competition from a place we are yet to identify. So when this driver reached in Kutufu Trading Center there, the information we have got that he lost control and the truck went off road. It overturned several times and unfortunately this 15-year-old pupil of this school died in the spot.
The accident occurred at Kufu Town. According to eyewitnesses, this place is a black spot. They have blamed the accident on reckless driving. The truck driver must have been driving under the influence of alcohol, or else was driving at a very high speed, hence leading to the accident. At the time of the accident, the pupils are said to have been returning from a music festival competition at St. Edward. Taitika says it is illegal to carry people on trucks, adding that the driver and the school administrators are yet to record statements to aid with investigations. It's against the law driving passengers in trucks. Therefore, the school administrators have been summoned to this effect. Road users have been advised to always respect road signs and traffic rules. Report compiled by Leonard Mukoli for the news.